This is Tracy Carrillo of Pura Vida Radio, and we want to wish all of our listeners a very Merry Christmas. And all of us here at Network want to give a special Christmas greeting to Brandt and Lizzie, who are finally together and spending their first Christmas together. Bendiciones, Brandt and Lizzie, from all of your friends at Pura Vida Radio.
It shone that night 2,000 years ago. The king was born, but few of us did know. He had come on earth to save his fellow men. Jesus, his name, the star of Bethlehem. That little boy grew into a man. He spoke his mind and something new began. We didn't understand, we were lost till then. Our guide in life, the star of Bethlehem. They followed him to the shore of Galilee. But there were those who just could not believe. He would never be the Son of God to them. He gave his life, the Star of Bethlehem. The world was dark, and we were all afraid, till we recalled the promise he had made. He had told us all, I will come again, forever bright, the Star of Bethlehem. It shone that night 2,000 years ago. The king was born, but few of us did know. He had come on earth to save his fellow men. Jesus, his name, the Star of Bethlehem. It shone that night 2,000 years ago. The king was born, but few of us did know. He had come on earth to save.